everyone, my name's Tessa, and you're watching Exploring the World with me and American Girls. And in this video, I'm taking one of my dolls on a little bike ride, and we'll be stopping at a nice little grassy area where we're gonna have a little picnic. So I'm going to be packing for one of my dolls so we can go on a little bike ride. The doll I'm packing for will be Dorothy Ann, so let's get ready. The food I'll be bringing for her is this little plate, some strawberries, and a scone, and I'll also be bringing a water bottle. This is what I'll be bringing. I'll also be bringing this blanket. It folds out really big, so this will be very useful. Sorry for the background noise, but the next items I'll be bringing are a camera, sunglasses, her phone, a fidget spinner, and a little hair tie. And it will all go in this bag. And we're all ready to go. I'm so excited, and I'll see you guys there. And she's all ready to go. We're here at the field, so now let's set up a cute little scene. First, let's take the blanket out and spread it on the ground. Now, let's set up some food. Let's do a little overview of what we have so far. So we have her food over here, and she has her little water bottle. Then she has her bag that we packed earlier. And now let's get the doll out. And here's the doll. She having a nice picnic. Do you like playing with her? Oh. Hey!
Why don't you just say cheese?
Is she taking pictures?
Pants! Uh-oh, he's a bad guy. I ate all the food.
Brooks,
I'm gonna use some hand sanitizer.
That's not hand sanitizer, that's a water bottle.
Sorry, son. I need to go to work.
Where do you think she's going?
To work.
To work? Where does she work?
At the over here.
Okay.
This is my work.
Is it her lunch that she just stepped on right here?
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Oh, sorry. Kuha, I have funny hair.
Why is it on her head?
No, wait. We have to take a picture with this from this the camera and her bag. Okay.
Is she a photographer? Is that her job?
Yeah. Can I put it on me?
On you?
Yeah.
I don't think it'll fit on you.
Say cheese.
Cheese. He just left. That was my cousin, just letting you know, guys. But now let's set her up for real.
Sorry, I'm late.
It's okay.
We're having an RE10 picnic over here.
I'll have to, slam into him once. That's not work.
So I think I'm going to end this video here. I got to explain a few things. Sorry, I did not post in a while. I had a plan to go to visit my grandma's house before we went back to school. And I was going to do that, but then I got my second COVID shot and we weren't feeling so good. So we didn't end up going to see her. So I sort of had to cancel that time, but I thought this would be a fun video just to post. And I do have a fun video planned for you guys. I started working on it. I have not finished it, but I will definitely post that on Wednesday, I think. And, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. Hope you guys feel good. Happy New Year. Goodbye. And you'll see me in my next video. Bye.
Hi. So, I just want to say a few things before I end this video. I sort of explained that in that video, but I just want to say sorry. It's glaring right now, and I'm really sorry about that. Sorry for the poor quality. We have a lot of technical difficulties right now, so I just want to say I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you subscribe and give it a like. Pretty much all the same things. And I think I'll post next Wednesday, and it'll be a really fun video. Bye!